the summer of love.
The following contest is a Royal Rumble match. Now the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start at the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations will occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event at WrestleMania. The participants first. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
As always, the Celtic Warrior looks ready for battle here tonight.
Oh, this one's going to look like a demolition derby when we're done here.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
What should we expect from the Viper here tonight, King?
Well, Randy Orton has a tendency to control the tempo of the match. You got to look for him to slowly wear his opponent down before striking quickly with the RKO.
Uh-oh.
Look out.
Not today, too fast.
Showing an aggressive side here.
Randy Orton doesn't like people in his personal life. One thing that he will share is the work he does away from the ring.
Studying
archived footage of his opponents, of different eras in the business. Anything he can do to give himself an advantage over other WWE superstars. The Viper never stops.
As we watch Sheamus, let's get your take on it.
Sheamus enjoys showing absolutely no remorse. Who's coming out next?
To avoid that.
He's got him. Oh, Brock Lesnar going in. Colt, you spoke before about...
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Oh, Lesnar isn't gonna like this.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Look out.
Bray Wyatt being overwhelmed here.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. That's all for the Celtic Warrior.
Thanks for coming, Sheamus.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the moment Randy Orton came into this company in 2002, he has been a guarded individual. Yes, he's a student of the game and knows the history of the business like no one else, but he doesn't have a lot of friends.
Right.
Has had fewer associates and less acquaintances, and that's exactly how Randy Orton likes it.
Well, you know, Michael, I don't think someone who's known as the Apex Predator, there goes Orton.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
Not today, too fast.
Boy, Bray Wyatt better shake out the cobwebs.
Strong Irish whip just too much here.
There's no way to defend that, Cole.
That fresh superstar has just entered the match. A huge advantage for the newcomer.
A huge advantage indeed, considering the guys in the ring have been going at it for quite some time now.
Cesaro possesses.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Making it look easy. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
The action is fast and furious here in this colossal.
He's fought out of it.
A brutal breaker. Time to add another superstar to the mix.
Uh-oh. Things are about to get interesting, Michael. And it's Cesaro executing the reversal. Uh-oh. Very nicely done. He's in big trouble.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful.
Bray Wyatt's been eliminated.
Good. Get him out of here. He freaks me out. Kofi Kingston with the offense.
That's it for Christian in this one.
Man, tough night for Captain Charisma. Whoa. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. A special place for Kofi to go to when he's away from the ring to replenish his energy is the dojo. Kofi studies Brazilian martial art that combines acrobatics and dance for quick, powerful kicks and spins.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here.
He's got him hooked.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Cesaro not letting up. You know, Kofi is very spiritual in his personal life, and his study of the martial arts helped.
He's still in this one.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And he's still in this.
I like what I'm seeing here from Cesaro. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, W-A-I-N.
And there's the triple German suplex. Brock Lesnar says enough's enough. He's going to end this thing.
And his opponent is about to take up residence in Suplex City.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. King, the respect and discipline Kofi has gained from his study of martial arts has helped him reach another level of success here in WWE. Kingston utilizes the teachings in the ring against opponents as well as when he's on the road.
Well, Cole, a WWE superstar is on the road over 300 days a year. And Kingston's personal love of martial arts and the discipline he enjoys from that helps make him the WWE superstar and man that he always dreamed of being.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. And he's still in this.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He's fought out of it. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look out.
He's coming back in.
You know, I've heard Kevin Owens tell people to trust him on more than one occasion. To be honest with you, I'd shake hands with him, but I'd count my fingers afterwards.
Making a statement here.
Uh-oh.
I don't care who you are. That gut.
Look at that. Lesnar is eliminated.
I'd like to take a moment right now to wish everybody watching a very Merry Christmas. Thank you for spending part of your holiday with us.
Very impressive.
Cesaro's on a tear. He's known for having peak endurance and a highly sophisticated arsenal. Tonight we're watching someone who possesses unlimited energy, a man with immeasurable power. If you're Cesaro's opponent, this has the potential to end badly, very badly.
Quickly back to the topic of trust, I'd say Sami Zayn trusted Kevin Owens, and look what happened to him at NXT TakeOver Our Evolution.
I don't know why anybody would trust anybody in this industry. Everybody's trying to get to the top of that.
Cesaro hits the jackpot with a huge move.
Reverse! Kevin Owens showing his skill.
Merry Christmas to everybody watching at home. I certainly hope Santa was good to you.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man, and it wouldn't surprise me at all if this guy was the last man standing. Kofi's one of the most dynamic athletes in WWE. His athleticism knows no bounds, and neither does his vertical leap. Kingston's sonic boom type of offense is so amazing that he's been given the nickname the Wildcat.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Oh, you gotta love the unpredictability of Kofi Kingston.
Look out.
Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
JBL on the offensive? Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast.
Kevin,
he's still in this one. Quick thinking to avoid.
And that's it for Kofi.
Not today, too fast.
Cesaro going to work now.
Well, you have to be careful anytime JBL's on the offensive. That fallaway slam of his can come from out of nowhere. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
You mentioned JBL's fallaway slam, but how about his big boot? We've seen guys, Cesaro's out of here.
Check, please. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will
be. Oh, he's coming back in. Ow!
Ooh. Oh, look at Cena go! Kevin Owens getting softened up here.
The Miz has been eliminated.
Kick it to the curb, Miz. Uh-oh, JBL going in.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Finn Balor, totally vulnerable at this point.
We've seen this before.
You just know JBL has evil in him.
What a maneuver by Kevin Owens.
Oh, it only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. From the top! There may be nothing left of this place after JBL is done here.
John Cena's gone.
Oh, man. Cena's going to agonize over this one for a while.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Back to what you were saying about JBL's clothesline from Hell King. It's almost as if he's trying to knock his opponent's head clear off his shoulders.
Yeah, the beauty of it is that it's so basic. It's a clothesline. Anybody can do, but nobody does it quite like JBL.
We've got another superstar entering the match.
And there's a good chance we're looking at the man who will take this thing, Cole. Look at this guy.
He's fought out of it.
Oh, Kevin Owens going in.
I'd like to take a moment right now to wish everybody watching a very Merry Christmas. Thank you for spending part of your holiday with us.
Oh, what's he got in mind?
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
Look at this great offense by Dustin Rhodes.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss on.
There's his third elimination.
Dustin Rhodes not only has youth on his side, but he also has the benefit of learning from the absolute best, his father, Dusty Rhodes.
And you can tell Dustin has it. And that's all for Dustin Rhodes.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. And now he goes for it a second time. One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. He's taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile.
And he may be immobile after much more of this abuse.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Somebody's going to get hurt in this match. You know, I hope we get to see another Edge-O-Matic here tonight, Cole. I don't know what I like most about it. Seeing his opponent's head bounce off the mat, or the way the name rolls off my tongue. Edge-O-Matic. Edge-O-Matic.
It's time for another competitor to enter the fray.
Uh-oh, look. This guy means business, Michael.
And Edge is out.
Wow, I did not expect a short night from Edge here.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Merry Christmas to everybody.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. It's no surprise that someone the likes of Dean Ambrose would utilize a lethal maneuver like his Dirty Deeds finisher.
Oh, it's awesome.
Well, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now, that's a finishing move, people.
What a display of power that was. Oh, out of nowhere.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Getting some air here.
He's still in this one.
Oh, wow.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive shove. Another superstar has entered the match.
Well, Michael, this guy's been telling anybody that would listen that he's going to win this thing. Well, buddy, here's your chance.
Michael, you mentioned Dean Ambrose and his Dirty Deeds finisher. It looks like a descendant of the DDT. When Ambrose nails an opponent with that, you can hear everyone in the arena gasp at the same time. That move's annihilating.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Oh, no. Baron Corbin still dazed. That was rough.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Floored by the neck breaker.
Uh-oh, what is Dean Ambrose going to do here? Look out below! Look out!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man, I hope they reinforce the ring for this one.
When you think of the time Dean Ambrose took to create his offensive armory.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
The range of emotions here is...
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes. Not today. Too fast.
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
Oh, no. Dean Ambrose with the opportunity.
I can tell you this. Xavier Woods is not liking what's happening.
Big E making a beeline for the ring.
Man, this guy's got destruction on his mind, Michael.
What a brutal DDT.
One of the famous periods of time from Daniel Bryan's career was when he was one half of Team Hell No. Even though sometimes they needed to hug it out, Daniel Bryan and Kane were tag team champions and one of the most famous teams in WWE history.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Oh, wait. Nice reversal. He's got him. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak.
Class is in session and all eyes are on Professor Bryan.
Another superstar is about to join the match.
You know what? We might just be looking at the next WrestleMania main eventer. Michael. Thinking about Daniel Bryan and Kane, I think of all the great...
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
That elbow did some damage.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Uh-oh. Boom!
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's...
He's fought out of it.
We're looking at complete domination here. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Uh-oh, the back of his head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
I'll admit it, one of my guilty pleasures is Zack Ryder's broski boot. I can't help but woo, 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 along with him every time.
Diving headbutt, diving headbutt.
Oh, man, how devastating. That has got to hurt both opponents.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Big E showing some expert prowess here. Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
Good grief! How is he still conscious? Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Up and over with a suplex.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
You're not the only woo-woo-wooing when Ryder goes for the broski boot. It's almost as if the entire arena does it along with him. The fans absolutely love this guy.
Yeah, and they also come... Ryan's out! Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. We're looking at complete domination here. That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Oh, that slam was vicious.
He's fought out of it.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Dean Ambrose is really going to town right now. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
That back is in dire straits right now.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Big E came to WWE from the worlds of NCAA Division I football and powerlifting. After
is he out? No, he made it back in.
Oh, that got him. Dean Ambrose looking.
And there's the Lion Salt. Chris Jericho putting the finishing touches on it now.
Wow, that Lion Salt is a thing of beauty when executed by Y2J.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Manifesto. Xavier Woods wants to end this right here, right now. Looks like he will.
Yeah, it looks like a big victory for Xavier Woods.
30 of WWE's best vying to walk out victorious here tonight.
Ow! Ooh.
Whoa, Ambrose somehow moved out of the way there.
Oh no, Ryback's still dazed.
Ryder's not pumping his fist now.
Ouch, that'll give you whiplash. This guy's just too strong.
The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms
up. He's still in this
one. Well, Jericho's night's
over. Turn out the lights, Jericho. The party's over.
Reversal. Zack Ryder showing his skills.
I got a sharp pain in my neck just watching that neck breaker.
Yeah, I got a much lower pain, but I don't want to talk about it right now.
Look at this now.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Now this is something. Zack Ryder's just...
Ambrose eliminated.
Big E has got it.
Look at Zack Ryder making his move.
Oh my gosh.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
I'd like to take a moment right now to wish everybody...
He's fought out of it.
Here's the moment he's been waiting for.
I'll tell you, I wouldn't be surprised if he was among the last few in there, Cole.
Xavier Woods is done for the night.
Take care, Xavier. We'll see you next time. Oh, out of nowhere! Not giving Rusev a chance to recover. That's smart.
He's gone. Zack Ryder, Long Island IC, has been eliminated from the Royal Rumble.
Jerry the King Lawler. In a relatively brief period of time, Big E has accomplished a great deal. His in-ring WWE debut came at WrestleMania 29, and E quickly became recognized as one of the most powerful Intercontinental Champions after that. Impressive, to say the least. He's been waiting for his chance to enter, and here it is.
Oh, Cole, this guy has a legitimate chance of winning this thing.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Each and every one. And there goes Big E's hopes of winning.
And there is a crushing elimination for Big E. Cole, it can't be debated. Big E has had a remarkable career in a short amount of time. To go from a bodyguard to your debut match taking place at a WrestleMania, and then to win the Intercontinental Championship, a title with so much history, it's amazing.
Roman Reigns seems helpless. Another superstar is joining in.
Oh, the more the merrier, I always say. Rusev showing his skill. Oh, wow. Ryback sees the opportunity. Rusev has found an answer here. Watch out.
And there's the powerbomb.
Oh, man, this has got to be over. He's still not through. Rusev is known as the Bulgarian Brute.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Look out. That leg is just getting destroyed. I don't know. And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
He's still in this one.
Just making his presence felt there. Counter by Ryback.
Yeah, Ryback's proving he's more than just muscle. Sami Zayn on the offensive.
He's looking to fly.
I hope this turns out.
And he's still in this.
He may have to worry about internal injuries. Rusev's domineering power and unbelievable athleticism is only matched by one other aspect. The Bulgarian Brute's rabid thirst to destroy. This man is trained in sumo and Muay Thai, as well as Greco-Roman wrestling, which means his ability to punish is endless.
You're right. Power, speed, the desire for destruction. All of this, along with the ravishing Russian Lana, has resulted in some of the most terrifying...
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Boom, what a slam. Oh, my God, I can't believe it.
I bet he can't believe it either. That must have felt awful. Here comes Ryback. Well, Rome wasn't built in a day. See you, Reigns.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Today, too fast.
You know, for a while there, a lot of people called the Iron Sheik the king of the suplex. But don't be surprised if Samoa Joe earns that title in the very near future.
Ow!
Merry Christmas to everybody watching at home. I certainly hope Santa was good to you.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Wow, he's still down after that. Look out, look out.
You can almost see the wind leave his body after that.
Ooh.
And to your point earlier, King, Samoa Joe doesn't just execute your run-of-the-mill suplexes. We're talking dragon suplexes, half Nelson suplexes, German suplexes.
Yeah, the list really goes on and on. As a matter of fact, the only thing longer might be the variation of devastating kicks that Samoa Joe can pull off.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Ah! There was no hesitation. Did he have his eyes open?
Great offense by Rusev, and he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Ryback is done. I can't believe it.
Well, you know, I thought I heard the fat lady singing. Is this it?
It's just a matter of time now. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
A WWE superstar that gets set to go to war with Seth Rollins better have a plan, because you can guarantee Rollins has something in store for you. I think to have a chance against Rollins, you have to wear him down. Try and use holds to wear him down and keep him on the mat.
Yeah, you're right about that, Michael. Even a smaller opponent will most likely not be able to match speed with Seth Rollins. You have to find a way to keep him out of the air, to wear him down and keep him down.
The action is fast and furious here in this colossal 30-person contest. Time to add another superstar to the mix.
Uh-oh. Things are about to get interesting, Michael.
He's fought out of it.
Seth Rollins is the definition of kinetic energy when he's in the ring. An opponent has to do whatever he can. Submission holds, wear down holds, anything that can start to sap Rollins of his incredible. There's the apron drop kick. That'll do it.
And Batista's been eliminated.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Samoa Joe reverses it.
That was pretty impressive.
Look out.
What a forceful attack to the back region. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Oh, he's coming back in.
You know, the plan against Seth Rollins has to be to keep him on the...
That's it. That's got to be it. I mean, Rusev, now, that's a finishing move, people.
No wiggle room here for Rusev.
Some serious power right there. And he's still in this.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. And here comes yet another competitor with hopes of main eventing WrestleMania.
Oh, man. Good luck eliminating this guy. Look at him. He looks unstoppable tonight.
We're looking at complete domination here.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
This may settle the score right here.
Nobody comes back from this.
Well, we've seen Booker T defeat so many different opponents.
He's coming back in.
Rusev reverses it.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This is an electric crowd here tonight, and we're hearing from them every time these competitors.
It's over for Samoa Joe.
Goodbye, Samoa Joe.
Now that's how you slam an opponent down, with authority.
You can bet he felt that.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
The Harlem Hangover is undoubtedly a sight to be seen, King, as is the Big Apple Blast, a move he and his brother Stevie Ray have perfected.
Well, they have perfected it and have put away so many teams with it. And just seeing the height that Booker T gets on the kick is truly awe-inspiring.
I'd like to take a moment right now to wish everybody watching a very Merry Christmas. Thank you for spending part of your holiday with us.
Believe in that, Rollins, you jerk. Nice move.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some missile. Look at this head time.
Incredible. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
You know, bad news, Barrett has had some memorable moments.
Sami Zayn's been eliminated.
Yeah, well, sometimes it's just not your night.
Merry Christmas to everybody watching at home. I certainly hope Santa was good to you. Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here.
He's fought out of it.
King, and we're down to the final three competitors.
Some reversal by Booker T.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Hey, and if you guys need proof of exactly how unstoppable Bad News Barrett has been over the years, just...
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Now, who does...
After everything we've witnessed, it comes down to this. Which one of these combatants will win?
He's got him!
I'd like to take a moment right now to wish everybody watching a very Merry Christmas. Thank you for spending part of your holiday with us.
You know, there's no other way Bad News Barrett prefers to end a brawl than with his bullhammer. I mean, when Barrett winds up and delivers the crushing elbow smash, it's gonna be, you guessed it, Bad News.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer. Barrett is locked up.
The offensive attacks from Rusev are frightening enough, but what we're seeing here is a different level of power. The Russian Federation hero has really picked up some steam.
You know, King, Wasteland or Bullhammer Elbow, either one is incredibly impressive. One of the most amazing things I ever saw was when Barrett lifted up Big Show and delivered Wasteland to him.
Yeah, and he did the same thing to Mark Henry. Unreal. As for the Bullhammer, though, There's not too many lucky souls left that have avoided that. When you think about the impact Barrett's had in the WWE over such a short time, you begin to realize how bright the future is for this young man.
Rusev's night is over.
Wow!
He did it! What a huge win!
Here's your winner, Bad News Barrett!
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. To be the last one standing after such a grueling encounter is beyond amazing, Cole.
And what a main event at this Royal Rumble.
The main event was awesome. The entire night was awesome.